something vintage this time around. Okay, after all the cheongsams and oriental pieces, now today I'm launching something that's really cool, really distressed and very, very nostalgic. Okay, so I love to wear jeans, and because jeans really bring us many places, and I'm very, very in love with mom cut jeans. Okay, so I'm thinking, like, okay, why don't we do something that we have with an interpretation in which that is very cool and very old school. Okay, so came in with this batik patchwork pants, jeans, okay, in a very nostalgic batik. All right, so it's really, really a mom jeans cut. You can see that it's very flattering as well. I like mom jeans because they don't necessarily, you know, jeans, sometimes the skinny ones, they always stick to the skin. It feels really hot and all that. This one is flattering in that sense. It's not too flat. It's like still nice and tapered, and it's so easy to move around with it as well, and so cooling to wear. Okay, so it's high-waisted for this one, and there are belt loops here. So if you like to wear with a tucked in, with a t-shirt tucked in, with a belt, it will look great as well. Okay, and the patchwork is not only here, you can see the patchwork on the back pocket is also there. So very, very cute, very unique, alright. So just bring it up close. This one has the elasticity at the waist, so it's great for customers who always have a hip and waist ratio, so you can opt for this. I'm wearing size M as usual, so you can just opt to the same size. Okay, and then again, the batik patchwork again is always different, so you need to DM/PM us before you, we send you a selections before you cut up, alright. Just bring it up close, look at how the distressed denim looks here. Very, very cute lah. I really think that this is something that you can wear for years and years and years and years, you know. Just a regular t-shirt, even some batik tops will work as well, or some of our eyelet tops, you know. It's like, look cool in such an easy and, you know, like, simple way. Just put on a pair of jeans and you get the whole conversation started, kind of deal. All right, so DM/PM us and hope to hear from you. See ya.